You know, it's now the beginning of November, and in the midst of all the challenges that life has for us, this month of November invites us to give thanks. To give thanks to God for all the blessings He has given to us in our lives. I know that Cosmo loves and gives thanks for his treats that he gets. His many, many treats that he like gets throughout the day. But our God is constantly giving us treats in our lives. Gifts of family, gifts of friendship, all the different blessings that He has given to us. And during this month of November, we are called to develop an attitude of gratitude. Being able to concentrate not on the challenges that our life is presenting before us, but more importantly upon the many blessings and the good things that our God continues to bless us with. Every Thursday during this month of November, we will be having attitudes of gratitude on Thankful Thursdays. You'll be seeing different faces throughout of our St. Vincent de Paul Blessed Sacrament Parish that'll be sharing different things about this that they are grateful to God for the many gifts. So as we begin this month of November, may we pause in the midst of life's difficulties, in the midst of life's trials, and give thanks to the Lord, for He is good.
Thankful Thursdays.
Looking forward to seeing you on every Thursday for our Thankful Thursdays.
Happy Thankful Thursdays.